We've now recovered 4 additional victims.
So brothers and sisters,
中国人民是崇尚正义、不畏强暴的人民。中华民族